In the middle of all the fun, you mentioned him, Adrian Beltre. He's standing by with Emily Jones.
Thank you very much, Adrian Beltre. A big night for you guys, a big win, and a big win for Bartolo Colon. What was it like for you to be a part of it?
It was nice. Obviously, Bartolo is a man of little words. But, you know, it took a while to get him, but I'm proud of him. He's a great, awesome teammate. He works hard, and we're happy for him.
How nice is it to talk about someone else's accomplishments other than your own?
It is great.
For you guys as a team, to get this win the way that you did, the offense to come up the way that it did, the way this team's been playing overall, what are your impressions?
Yeah, I think, you know, offensively, we always knew that we had the talent to do that more often. Obviously, we had young guys and old guys, but we never find, until like 3-4 weeks, we never find a groove or be more consistent. I think we are doing a better job and working the counts and taking advantage of situations. And I think our offense is being a lot better. Hopefully, we stay like that the whole year.
Adrian, what are you trying to get out of these last couple months of the season?
The best we can get. I think that, you know, as a team, we come out here every day trying to win ball games. That's the bottom line. Obviously, we know we have to kind of develop some guys, but at the same time, we want to win every day. So hopefully, that will be the case.
And then one more. Did Bartolo make you feel young at all? He's 45.
You called me old?
I'm not.
I feel like 25, so I don't know what you're talking about.